Hello, welcome to another video from Far North Bushcraft and Survival. In this video, we're going to be working on making a bench, a bushcrafted bench. Now, you've seen me split this log in two in a recent video that you'll see right here. And okay, what we're going to do now is we're going to rough smooth this out before making the bench framework. So stay with me. Okay, I've already been working on this a little bit and smoothing it out a little bit. Let's finish it up. Now, I think that's pretty good for our purpose. Now, if you wanted to really smooth this out, you could. You need a sharp saw, or a sharp hatchet, but you could really smooth it down with just the hatchet itself by spending a lot of time and just working it all over. When you get it roughed out with a hatchet, another good tool to use would be a block plane. That would smooth it out, just a smooth board. Okay, let me show you what I've got done so far. I've got me a chunk of log here when I flattened off the side of it. Top of it, and I flattened off the bottom side of our bench. Now let's go on to the other end, and there's a little something you need to keep in mind. There's a slight twist in this board as it goes down, so we'll cut the next flat spot to compensate for that. Okay, I've got a fairly flat stick laid on the flat spot on that end. I'm going to use that as a sight to line up this end, and then I'll mark it. Okay. And all right, now we'll flatten this off. All right. Now I've lined up my notch here, and I gouged out a little place with my knife. Same with this side. Gouged it out to try to keep it, angled correctly for what we need. So now we will we'll saw into this, and make the saw cut end approximately in the same area where the knife marks are. Okay, that's looking pretty good right there. Now, what we need to do is we take our hatchet and the mallet, We find our knife mark, and line up the hatchet with the one knife mark to the other one as best we can. And we go clear across, putting a starting line here for our wedges. Okay, so now we back off to this side and put in a wedge. Well, we might as well just hatchet this off the rest of the way. It's not gonna split off the way we want it, so we're gonna have to hatchet out the rest of it. So I'll come back when that's done. Okay, that looks pretty good. That's pretty flat. So let's give it a try. Let's see how it works. Okay, here's a fairly flat area. Let's set the bench up. Now, keep in mind that the ground is not level either. So, this isn't a flat area that I chose. It's just the area where I happen to be working. Okay, well there's our completed bench. Okay, the reason why I wanted to put a flat area on the board and on the log was to keep it fairly sturdy, keep it from rolling, keep this from rolling, and keep these from rolling. Now, this is fairly low to the ground. If you want to put it higher up, you could take you a couple of logs and put them underneath this one. Put two of them underneath here, like that. And again, you're gonna have to flatten them off so that they're not gonna roll like this. But this makes it very serviceable, very sturdy, very serviceable bench. All right, now we've still got this board, this plank, this half of the log. I've got ideas for it for a future video. For camp furniture. So I hope you tune in and see in a future video. I won't make no promises as to when that video will be. Life has a way of getting in the way. So you guys have a good week, and I appreciate each and every one of you. Thanks for joining me on this. I hope you learned something, and you have a good week, and we'll see you on the next video. Take care.
If you enjoyed this video, be sure and give it a thumbs up and to share it, as well as subscribe so you don't miss any more. And check out these suggested videos here. Thank you.